dreams for a long, long time, and I'm so glad that it's finally germinated.
The most vibrant place of our institute, where future leaders of India will sit together, discuss, debate, and launch their ideas.
And then you've got all these wonderful schools of management like Symbiosis Institute. Management school students, I think you have a very nice formal approach to, you know, challenging that idea, building on that idea, proving that that idea works. Because I know I never went to business school, and you know, in hindsight, I feel if I had gone to business school, maybe I would have built my company faster. But I had to figure it all out myself. We didn't do all that, right? We just started and sort of intuitively built up our companies. But you have an approach which can actually stand you in good stead. So I really wish Seed all success, because I think this is a great way of focusing young minds onto creating jobs for the future.